The 60-Second Driver.
Winter driving presents many challenges. One of the most common is skidding. When your vehicle starts to slide, do you know what to do?
Combine a lack of traction with sudden acceleration, deceleration, or a sudden change in direction, and chances are you'll end up in a skid.
If the front wheels are skidding while you're trying to turn, you lose directional control. In other words, the vehicle will continue in a straight line, and that could take you into a collision with another vehicle.
If this happens, look and steer in the desired direction, release the brake pedal, and reapply the brakes more gently to reduce speed.
In a rear-wheel skid, the back of your vehicle slides off your intended path of travel. This is correctable if you know what to do.
Foot off the gas, no brake, slip the transmission in neutral or step on the clutch, and look and steer in the desired direction.
Loss of control causes many fatalities every winter, so know what to do if this happens to you.